Their juvenile feathers haven't come in yet, so they're just little balls of fluff.
He's such a dick. He was yelling and throwing things. And I was like, dude, leave. But whatever. I'm not scared of that asshole.
What about the kids?
I took them to my grandma's, but she doesn't have a lot of room, so...
Oh, you're staying here.
Okay, thank you.
Sam, this is Izzie. Izzie, this is Sam.
No time, I'm busy.
Seems like he likes you. What are you doing?
I'm packing my things.
Why? You don't go places.
I'm going to sleep over at Zahid's to learn how to do it for when I go to the senior lock-in and college and eventually Bonetown.
You know, that actually sounds like a not terrible idea.
I thought so too. I think I have everything. Edison. Should I bring Edison?
No. Leave the turtle.
Tortoise.
Nerds.
But I need Edison. What if I can't sleep without the sounds of his little feet on the glass or the smell of his food wafting through the tank vent? Maybe this is a bad idea. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Well, Sam...
Why don't you leave Edison here, where he's comfortable, but bring his container of food so that way if you miss him or you feel nervous, you can just smell it.
Olfactory senses are the greatest memory stimulant of all the senses. That's not a bad idea. Your name's Izzie?
Yeah.
Well, that's everything. You'll be okay without me?
Oh, yes. I'm sure I'll manage. Bye. I'm glad you like Sam.
It sounds like. He's cool. Is this your room?